Been a long time since I did a show.